You said it best, better than I've ever heard it said before last week. Chaos is indeed the most powerful force on the universe, and chaos is what we've got in WCW. And we're going to talk about Hulk Hogan challenging the man that Malenko, the man of a thousand holes, is about to face tonight. Sting has got to be beside himself.
Let me tell you what, brother. Hulk Hogan is fixing to take care of a lot of agendas around here, and he's going to start with Sting.
Well, Sting better not be looking ahead for the Battle Royal or Hulk Hogan or anything else. He better concern himself with a man of a thousand holes, Dean Malenko, because he can beat you.
All right, this reminder, World War III, three rings simultaneously, action like you have never seen. 60 athletes from all over the world converging upon Norfolk, Virginia for one reason and one reason only, a shot to become from Japan, Bobby Heenan. You were. You still haven't figured it out. You still haven't told me, so we can figure it out.
Would it be somebody from Mexico? Somebody from Australia? Somebody
Germany,
from Europe?
England?
Eddie
Sweden.
Guerrero.
I know what was in that envelope. Two passes to a sushi bar.
First of all, it's very rude to ask me about my personal business.
Actually, no one really cares, except for when it comes to money, because you've been down to sell a few used car deals that you wouldn't want to talk about in public.
Negotiated deal.
Negotiated
I get
deal.
Paid sometimes as being a consultant.
You've taken con artists to an art form.
Thank
Dean
you
Malenko,
very much.
Giving up a little bit of reach and height here and weight, but I'll tell you what, the man of a thousand holes knows better than anybody. For every move, there is a counter move. For every hole, there is a counter hole. And this guy is a walking, talking, living, breathing textbook of wrestling holds and counter holds.
His father was a great wrestler, the great Malenko. I mean, he's been trained since he was a little child. Wrestle, wrestle, wrestle. And that's what he does best.
Sting's just too powerful for this guy. Who are you kidding, Bobby? Look at that. Look at that athlete out there. That man could not take Sting. Look at that. What did I tell you? He can't even move him.
I don't know. I'll tell you what, Mongo, I don't disagree with you very often, but I had the opportunity to be at the 1972 Olympic tryouts in Anoka, Minnesota, and I saw a little guy about 120 pounds by the name of Dan Gable eat some guys alive that were a whole lot bigger than he is. Malenko has got more than a shot here. If Sting is preoccupied with the fact that he has been challenged by Hulk Hogan right here next week on Nitro, if he is confused at all, if he is thinking about that at all, Malenko could sneak up on him and upset him. It could happen. It could happen right here on Nitro.
You are correct there, sir.
Well, it's very simple, Mongo. You've gone into some football games where the Bears were favored, right? And I imagine you've gone out to the bus afterwards with your tail between your legs when the other team skunked you, shut you out, no score. I've seen it happen.
Well, let me tell you what, I was a good sport about it. I didn't cry around in pitiful mouth about like some of the wrestlers we got in this league.
All right, we'll be back with more action right after this. Don't go away.
Malenko's got him.
Back in action here, Dean Malenko, Sting. This one has been going back and forth while you were away. One thing that has characterized this match, the power of Sting, the speed of Dean Malenko. Watch this. Malenko in trouble. This was just a few moments ago while we were in commercial break. Sting, so quick, tries to capitalize on his mistake. Hooks.
Almost.
He's got it. But Malenko, so fast, made his way to the ropes, and referee broke the hold. That is speed. That's heads up. That's knowing where you are inside of that ring at all times. And that's it. That characterizes Dean Malenko.
Well, not only is he that fast, he knew enough to turn his body and go for the rope. That's a counter move. That's why this man knows so much.
Ooh, let me tell you what,
I'll
have to eat my words here, Mr. Bischoff. You're right, Malenko's been treating Sting like a redheaded stepchild up there.
Malenko, I tell you what, he's not intimidated by anyone. And Bobby, you brought it up. His father, of course, the great Malenko. And if you talk to Dean, he's not a guy that is prone to a conversation. But if you talk to him and you get him talking about his father, he'll tell you that he dedicates every match he wrestles to his father, the great Malenko. He has learned many lessons from the great Malenko. And I'll tell you what, I'm sure wherever the great Malenko is right now, he is looking down on one Dean Malenko. And he is a very, very proud individual indeed.
Well, like I said before, he's been wrestling since he was a little boy, a child, and this is his life. And now that I just hear that he dedicates it to his father, he's going to be very hard to beat. He's got more than just win going for him. He's got pride, family pride. Of course, that won't get you anything.
And you've got to wonder what is going through the mind of Sting. Sting, the man that put the Scorpion on Ric Flair last week on WCW Monday Nitro Live. Lex Luger came out. Sting broke the hold, walked out of the building with Lex Luger, and now we've got Hulk Hogan saying, okay, I know who my friends are. Sting, I want you in the ring, I want you on Nitro, and ladies and gentlemen, you are going to have that match next week, right here on TNT. Sting, Hogan, live, and look
he's
at
him.
That!
He's
Did you
him.
See that one? Oh, my goodness! Dean Malenko, and you talk about a textbook belly-to-back suplex, high impact on the back of the neck of the Stinger.
I'm surprised Sting's on his feet. I'm surprised the man is standing. He's limping, but he's standing.
And you can bet Kitsuki Sasaki, who will be facing Sting very soon for that U.S. title in Tokyo, is watching that. Solar plexus into the top turnbuckle.
He's taking it to Sting.
Malenko
on the button
pulls the trigger, and he is going for it. No, that's Texas Cloverleaf, but Sting able to reverse it and gets it.
He got him locked up in the corner.
Sting fighting one heck of a battle here on Monday Nitro on TNT. Malenko is beside himself, but he's got to be proud. He put up one heck of a fight, and we have got more action right after this. Wow! This thing gets hotter every week.
Sometimes you gotta take a few lumps to get you into the meat.
Yeah, man. Shut up.